Well, come back, I think we had a discussion on
vegetable oils, what are the similarities, what are the properties you are looking for in biodiesel. Okay, that was the general outline. Now this talk will specifically deal with the equipment. This will have equipment. So as I said, you have that whether edible oil, non-edible, you can put coconut also in that small pieces, you can put groundnut also, okay, or Hungarian seeds. So you put here, you pick that seeds here, then you will see that due to gravity they will come here. And here you have got it. It gets it is squeezed at the high pressure. It is squeezed under high pressure. When it is squeezed under high pressure, that they are themselves known as oil seeds. They are known as
oil seeds.
So what they contain? Oil, around 40-50% oil they contain. So when it produces, then you will find that you will get the oil. You will get the oil and you will collect the oil where nothing they are removed. You will get collect the it will come here, from here, it will come to the filter. So what is this? This is known as expeller unit. This unit is known as expeller unit. Where you put the oil seed, like your coconut mills are there, you have cover the seed. They put the coconut, small piece of coconut, and they get the oil. One side you get the oil, another side you get, yes.
So in case of animal fat amounts used, so that also can be used in that?
That is not good. Animal fat is very soft. You just cut it like this, small pieces. And heat it, that oil will come.
Okay.
This is a very hard substance where it will remove oil. It is animal fat, that is almost fat means which is like almost solid state. Oil means which is in liquid state. Same thing, liquid and solid. So here, in this experiment, we put whatever this oil seeds are there. You will get the, so we have got a motor here, you can see, a big 3 HP motor here. Is there. So this is driving this. To reduce the speed, you have got a belt drive. Here there is a small pulley, here there is a big pulley. And then this again this is the gearing inside. And this is the main shaft which is rotating. Okay. This will be rotating. You can see this is rotating. And here you put the oil seed and you will get two things. One is oil and another is the oil cage. Oil and oil cage. The oil cake can be sold as a fertilizer, manure, or if it is edible oil, oil cake like shenga, coconut, or it is given to animals. It can go as an animal feed also. Edible one. Non-edible, you go to the landfill where it cannot get converted to fertilizer. It has got very high nutrition value. Okay, now we have taken the oil. But the oil, whatever you get, is very, you have seen coconut meal also, oil is very disturbed. And oil has got a lot of impurities. Okay? So what we do, now we have to separate the impurities. How you make tea in a house? You will make boil the tea powder in the tea with then you will strain it. Then you strain. So the tea powder is retained and only the tea is strained. Correct?
Yes.
Same thing. Same thing is done here. Now you have got a this is known as a filter. This is known as a
filter.
We have got different filters, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see that there will be a gap in between this. Huh? And this oil will come through this center hole. The oil will come through this. This cloth fabric is like a strainer. Okay. And it will get collected here, it comes to this. Okay. So here you get the, so this is one of filter plus. I can add this one and I can do this. Loose tight press of power. You can see this.
Yeah.
You can add shampoo so that slowly this is oiling. Now, first phase we have. First phase actually depotticator, where you remove the oil shell and the oil seed. Second is oil expeller. Third is oil filter. Okay, three things we are seeing. Now, after seeing this, if you want, you can store this oil. What happens, you can store in this container. Okay. See now what happens, very simple. If you have any solids, suspended solids and all, they will, what happens, they will come top or go down?
Down.
They will go down. Right? So I have got three different.
So whatever I want to put oil, so I take from the top. I take this from the top. So I get good oil. Now you got the oil. After getting the oil, please understand, I told you there is a process called as trans-esterification. You cannot directly go there. You cannot directly. Because then, after getting this oil, you have to take it to the laboratory. You have to take it to the chemical laboratory. There is a very important point I'm telling. Please listen very carefully. You cannot straight away go for trans-esterification. What you need to do is, you need to take this sample of oil and take it to the chemical laboratory and find out the FFA, free fatty acids. What you are supposed to do? Free fatty acids. Swati madam, she does it. I think I need that. Tomorrow if possible, she will call her.
So sir, can you give a talk on that? Because that is a very important aspect. Without finding that free fatty acid, if you put it, take the oil inside and then try it, you may not get it. Got it? Now, first thing is free fatty acid. There is a procedure there that she will discuss. You tell it. Once you find out the free fatty acid, suppose the free fatty acid is 1%, 2%, 3%, 4%, up to 4%. Then straight away, single stage trans-esterification. If the FFA is up to 4%. If it is beyond that, then it is very difficult. Then it is difficult. Then you should go for two stage trans-esterification. There are two stages, you have to add acid, neutralize, then go for that. Okay. So in this discussion, we will do single phase transfer. Suppose the free fatty acid we found is 3.5. Okay. Now in the laboratory we have found out the free fatty acid of the oil. Okay. Now you can see what all is required in this thing I said right here. First was decorticator. Okay, what it is? Oil seeds from oil seed separation. Na? It will separate this oil seeds from
the shell.
The shell.
The seed. Yeah.
So the seed from the shell. Sorry. Right. This is the first. Then second, what you have done? Oil expeller. Oil expeller. So here oil seeds to it has converted to oil seeds to it has converted to oil. Right? After this what we have done? Then we have done filter press. Here is filter press. That is known as filter press. Because I am going to press. Filter is like your normal filter, you can filter. But there you are not pressing, but here I am pressing, squeezing it. So here, this is doing oil filtration, correct? Oil filtration is happening. Then, after that, I have kept the storage tank for decanting. I have got a facility of say, three different levels I can take. So I have got a decanting tank. Tank I have put. So that, the solids, whatever, normally it is, I don't know whether you have any experience, I have a lot of experience. I have taken the safflower, no? There is very good oil for oil mix and to remove the oil. But I have seen when you take that, it contains lot of, it is not the oil what you have in our house. These are all refined. This is, that, the name is refined oil. These are not refined. When you take from this, you will have a lot of suspended particles. So they will settle down. So you have to allow them to settle down. If you see, I don't know whether you have tried, you try this. So decanting tank, so that like it is a settling tank, it is like a settling tank. Right? After this, what we have done? We have gone to the lab, chemical lab. Chemical lab. And what you have done? Determine the very good. Determine the free fatty acid, FFA. And now you found out that the free fatty acid is 3.54. Okay. Now we will take it for trans-esterification. Okay. Trans-esterification process. See, I have seen you use all MA products now.
Gillette, all these things. The girls use a lot of cosmetics. Luckily, my friend is the managing director of a factory in Sarvottam Industries at Hyderabad. They are contract manufacturing for this Gillette, Amway, all these hand products. That is simple like cooking only. That all industry is like cooking. They are also big user. Okay? So what in that user you want to put, okay? In our house, mother is cooking. How she is cooking? They engage us. Okay, you put rice, you put sugar, salt, you put mirchi in that, you put haldi in that. You are putting or not? Then what you are doing? You want to put water? Put water. Then give heat. Correct? Then do?
Sharing.
Correct? This industry also same thing. In house, it is all gas. They have a small measure which they put. But your Amway, Gillette and all, they can't cook like that. They have to properly measure. It has to be properly measured and put. Correct? The ingredients, whatever put, they are put not by hand. Because in house, it is very small quantity, they are able to put by hand. But in industry, it is huge quantity. Say, 3,000, 5,000 kgs batch. So you have to put lot of. Then you can't put by spoon. There it is fed by a pump. There it is fed by a pump. Okay? So that pump, what is the facility in the tank? One thing, you can put whatever quantity you want. You can put different items by pump, weighing and putting pump, one thing. Second, you can stir it. Not like our house manufacturing. Where what is? Impeller, it will stir it. Right? Stirring. Then heating facility. In house, it is heated from bottom. But in industry, they heat with steam. They heat with steam. Okay, either they heat with steam or they may have electric heat. Or they may have electric. Steam is a preferred choice. Otherwise, they will have electric heating coil. You understood? So they have got, these are the three facilities required. And normally they go for stainless steel vessels because they are safe. They will not corrode and nothing. Cleaning also easy. Okay? You understood all the BB fatty acids. I told you about Gillette. This all, and I have said how they do, I have seen it. Okay, now come to our plan of plant extrusion plant. So suppose this plant has having a capacity of 50 kg. This plant is having capacity of 50. In one batch I can make 50 kg. So in one day you can make 2 batches or maximum 3 batches. But so it is 50 kg. Now you see here, this is given by Malnad extraction actually.